Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is LLP and this is my first trip on the Interceptor 650. So today we are going to be unboxing and installing the Simtac Hazard light on the Interceptor 650, and I will be giving a short review on that as well. So let's get started. So this is how the packaging looks. It's a pretty simple package. We get the main module, which is the hazard module. Here are the connectors, and we have a third connector to attach it to the string. So it's pretty much basic and pretty much plug and play. This is the switch we get. It's not waterproof, I guess, but it will do the job. It has a pattern switcher also. It's pretty robust. And we have to attach the pin over there. And we also get a warranty card from Simtac. Keep this safely, guys. And we also get an instruction manual. So let's start with the installation. So all you need to do this is just a basic star shaped screwdriver and this one nut to be loosened. So do it carefully, guys, so that you don't scratch your scratch your headlight. And here comes the screw. We'll keep it aside safely. Don't lose it. Now remove the headlight casing gently. Here we go. And place it slowly onto your mudguards. So let's read the instructions once again. They have said that do not attach the module to the white coupler, instead with the black coupler with the 9. So here is the headlight portion. We see a lot of white couplers over here. Do not attach the hazard module to any of it. Rather, we see a black coupler which is right at the back. We just need to open the coupler and attach the Simtac module to it. This one, yeah, and it will be done. So that's it, guys. Now unpin the main module, the Simtac module. And we have, this is for the switch which will come right over here. I placed it over there as of now. Now I'll be removing the original indicator module 9 pins, as you can see. Now we are going to attach the Simtac module to these two connectors. There you go. It's just easy plug and play, guys. Very simple to do at home. And that's it. We are going to be sending the switch connector through the headlight casing right over here and connect it to the Simtac hazard module pin. That's it, the installation is done now. So I'll just turn on the ignition now and show you guys. That's the headlight glowing, and let me just switch on the hazard lights for you. There you can see the hazard lights are on now. It's bright, so it is not clearly visible. I'll be changing the pattern. There you go, a different pattern. It has 21 new patterns. It's dark now and you can see the hazard lights more better. So they do a pretty good job. I'll show it to you from the rear side. There you go. So overall it is a pretty good product for your bike. So if you are a tourer, if you travel early in the morning or at the night time, this is a must have accessory for your bike. It is very easy to fit. You can do it right at your home. And Simtac is a well renowned brand and they have given extensive warranty as well. So I think this is pretty much it. If you liked my video, do subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. I will see you in the next video. Till then, take care, bye bye, ride safe, ride hard, alvida.